Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. Indian Air Force is looking to boost its air-to-ground strike capabilities. Last year, the Indian Air Force has exercised emergency procurement powers for procurement of French Hammer AASM Precision Strike Weapon System for the Rafale. The decision was taken citing the conflict scenario with China at LSE and because disengagement efforts hitting multiple roadblocks, choosing the Hammer isn't surprising. Now this time, Indian Air Force is again opting out for Hammer missile on emergency procurement power. But this time, there are plans to integrate Hammer into LCA Tejas. It is good to have Hammer missile with Tejas. Now the question is, why Indian Air Force wants to integrate Hammer missile with Tejas? What are the capabilities of Hammer missile? In this video, we will discuss the same, so let's begin. Last year, procurement of Hammer missile was mainly focused on Rafale. At that time, SPICE was not integrated with Rafale. Integration of missile with fighter plane along with testing and certification will take approx 18 months of time. So it was a wise decision by Indian Air Force to order Hammer missile, which is already certified for operations with Rafale. Now this time, Hammer is ordered for Tejas. The Hammer missile appears to be the newest weapon system being installed on Tejas. The integration of Hammer missile on Tejas will provide Tejas capability to carry out Balakot type airstrike. Previously, Tejas was equipped with Russian TV guided KH-59ME, KH-59L and KH-59T missiles. These missiles are two decades old platforms. So in order to enhance air-to-ground capability of Tejas, Indian Air Force has to go for either SPICE or Hammer missiles. Till date, Hammer integration is planned on Tejas and this procurement is for the same. Now there are various reasons due to which Indian Air Force wants to integrate Tejas with Hammer missile. Indian Air Force have limited number of squadrons. Sukhoi can fire SPICE missile. Mirage 2000 can fire Scalp EG and SPICE missile. Jaguar can fire AL-30S laser guided bombs and Rafale can fire Hammer missiles. All the 4 plus generation fighter jets of Indian Air Force are equipped with precision guided air to surface missiles except Tejas. So Indian Air Force wants its Tejas to be equipped with Hammer missile because they want Tejas to be capable of carrying out multiple missions. As Indian Air Force have limited number of fighter jets and it will take time to grow squadron strength. But meanwhile, Indian Air Force can make each and every fighter jet as deadly as possible. Currently, Mirage 2000 is used for air-to-ground strike. Now Mirage 2000, Jaguar and MiG-29 UPG is planned to be replaced by Tejas Mk2. So till that time, we need to have all the capabilities this fighter jet had in Tejas. After the successful integration of Hammer missile on Tejas, it will be an easy task to integrate it with Tejas Mk2. Hammer is a medium-range air-to-ground weapon. It was initially designed and manufactured for the French Air Force and Navy. The missile has two versions which are categorized based on the type of guidance system used on it. First version has hybrid inertial or GPS in decametric all-weather version and second version has hybrid inertial or GPS plus infrared homing or SALH in metric day or night version. It can carry 250 kg of warhead. The Hammer missile would give India the capability to take out any bunkers or hardened shelters in any type of terrain including mountainous locations such as Eastern Ladakh. Indian Air Force is strongly supporting the indigenous LCA Tejas fighter aircraft program by adding more and more capabilities to these aircrafts. The Indian Air Force has already operationalized two of its squadrons in IOC and FOC versions. Additionally, a contract has been signed for 83 Tejas Mk1A, which is scheduled to be delivered from 2024 onwards. The Indian Air Force has also its eye set on LCA Mk2 and MK, which is being developed by DRDO for it. Indian plane is already considered to be far more capable than Pakistani and Chinese joint venture JF-17 fighter jet and with addition like Hammer, the Indian plane would be in much higher category than them. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our channel if you had not done already. We will soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in the defense sector.